wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best handheld air compressors. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, with an output of 18 to 20 cubic feet per minute, the Kensun ehr-l can fill an average size car tire in as little as 5 minutes. This one's especially handy thanks to AC and DC power cords built into the body, though it does make quite a bit of noise. It can run for 30 minutes at 35 psi, however it doesn't include a Schrader valve adapter, and the hose is pretty short. At number 9, the Slime 40051 is relatively easy to use. Just plug it in, set the pressure level, and in just a few minutes you can move on to the next tar. It's equipped with a bright LED flashlight so you can work even when it's dark, and offers good bang for your buck. This is a compact build with a digital display, but it runs on DC power only. Coming in at number 8 in our list, weighing just under 3 pounds, the Oasser P2 has a detachable battery that can hold enough juice to top off 4 car tires before needing to be recharged. It uses a traditional press-style chuck and includes adapters that screw onto valve stems and inflate sports balls. It's equipped with a pistol grip and an automatic shut-off, however it does work somewhat slowly. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for handheld air compressors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Ryobi P737 is part of the extensive OnePlus family of cordless tools, and here it comes bundled with a charging cradle and an 18-volt battery, all for a wallet-friendly price. It also includes 2 nozzle attachments and doesn't take up much space in a trunk or toolbox. You get a durable 20-inch hose with it too, along with an analog pressure gauge, but it can't run off external power. Moving up our list to number 6. One of the best values around, the Avid Power Tire Inflator includes a 1.5 amp hour battery and an adapter that can connect to a vehicle's DC outlet. It's covered by a 2-year warranty and works well for quick maintenance when you're away from home. It works like a power drill and includes a convenient storage bag, along with a USB port for charging devices. Halfway up our list at number 5. Capable of inflating tires to 65 psi, the Jaco SmartPro 2.0 features a brass twist-on chuck and comes with AC and DC power cords of 6 and 10 feet long respectively. Its convenient smart pressure function shuts it off automatically when the desired pressure is reached. It boasts a 24-inch air hose, a built-in flashlight, and a lifetime warranty. At number 4, about as compact as they come, the Oasser P1 includes a lithium-ion battery and maxes out at 150 psi. It features 2 work lights and a backlit LCD, so you can see what you're doing even at night. It's equipped with a stainless steel body and charges in less than 2 hours. It's ideal for long-distance biking. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, coming in at a mid-range price that makes it a good value, the viair 84P is a capable device that can inflate tires of up to 31 inches in diameter. It plugs into a standard cigarette lighter socket and puts out roughly 1.25 cubic feet of air per minute. It comes with a press-on chuck and an LED utility light, along with 3 tip attachments. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for handheld air compressors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, great for when you need to deal with a slow leak in a hurry, the Milwaukee MLW2475-21XC can take a car tire from 28 to 35 psi in less than a minute, and get a truck tire from 30 to 45 psi in fewer than 4 minutes. Rubber feet mitigate vibrations, and it has a capacity of 120 psi. It includes an all-brass Schrader valve chuck. And taking the top spot on our list, the Dewalt 20-volt max doesn't come with a battery, but it does include a 12-volt DC plug, and is one of the most powerful and reliable models available. It's a rugged construction with a high volume mode and a digital pressure gauge. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for handheld air compressors, or simply click beneath this video.